high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown. They're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
Prisoner has died. Prisoner has died.
Be careful not to draw the enemy's attention.
approaching.
Show up, they won't be able to interrogate anyone. Then they'll just kill the target.
Presence detected. The
your choice.
We can sure use that interpreter too. Think you can extract him?
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Chica, this is Fear. Sacho Power for her. We speak to us for the contact. Word.
Gracias, dear. Hi. Do you want to talk? Martius, the Sachta. Eight.
All you need to do now is exfiltrate the hot zone.
Support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Unit function added. Development project has been added.
Mission Mission complete. I guess it all... Boss, now that the Viscount is no longer with the CFA, he says he wants to work for us. Something about him bugs me. But he did pay us for the contract, and he'll probably come in useful for something. See if you can find a place for him. According to the Viscount, the CFA planned to switch sides from the UNITA rebels to support the MPLA government forces in exchange for oil field rights. By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount. He mentioned that more than a few PFs in the region have purchased Walker gears. The CFA is the same. That's Soviet Army technology, and it's still a prototype. Only Cypher could be leaking it to the PFs. But the question is, why?